Where did Darth Vader go immediately following the Battle of Yavin and the destruction of the Death Star? The answer is nowhere for a while. His TIE Advanced X-1 was damaged and he couldn't escape into hyperspace, so he sent a distress signal to his Star Destroyer, the Devastator, and remained in the Yavin system, hiding among the debris of the Death Star. The pilot, Ciena Ree, took a Gozanti-class cruiser to pick up the Sith Lord and his starfighter, and they all returned back to the Devastator.